My name is Gong Chen, Professor of Biology and Vern Willman Chair in Life Sciences at Pennsylvania State University. My research is focused on brain and spinal cord repair. We have invented a new technology to directly convert reactive glial cells into functional neurons in the mouse brain. Reactive glial cells are glial cells responding to neuronal loss or neural degeneration and eventually form glial scar inside the brain or spinal cord. Glial cells can divide and regenerate themselves, but neurons cannot. Once neurons die, they are gone. That's why we need to regenerate new neurons for brain repair. We have also converted human glial cells directly into functional neurons in cell culture. Many other people are injecting stem cells into the brain to make new neurons, but they are facing immunorejection and many other setbacks. Our technology is different. It does not need a cell transplantation because we are changing internal glial cells into neuronal cells. Our new technology can be potentially used for human brain repair. Currently, we are developing both gene therapy and chemical therapy for human clinical trials. Gene therapy will require brain surgery, but can be directly delivered into the brain. Chemical therapy uses chemically synthesized compounds and can be potentially developed into drug pills. Imagine, patients someday can take drug tablets every morning and regenerate new neurons in their brain. Our new technology may be applied broadly to treat brain injury. It can also be used to treat Alzheimer's disease, Parkinson's disease, epilepsy, as well as spinal cord injury and ALS. In order to move our research from lab bench to the bedside, we need your support to further develop this new technology. Your financial support today can change lives. To move our research forward faster, we need your help. Your support will allow us to move our new technology more quickly from the lab bench to the bedside. Every gift brings us one step closer. Thank you.